In Santa Clarita, California, a Filipino registered sex offender is back in prison. According to the Sheriff's Department, 26-year-old Kiana Dean was taken into custody after a teenage girl who had been missing since Tuesday night was found in the home of Dean's parents Wednesday. Dean allegedly sexually assaulted a minor. Dean had been out on parole for burglary and was registered as a sex offender for exposing himself at a mall.